Here is my first sewing project. I took a pair of camo shorts and made a helmet cover for my bike helmet to make a prop for War Improv is Hell, the new Paper Street show we're doing at Fringe. And I think it turned out pretty well. I had help from my friend Shay, who had a sewing machine that she let me use. And she helped make the pattern and told me how to put it together. I'm really happy the way it turned out.